No, that's a looks to be a fledgling baby thrush. Top of my second yew tree in Cambridge. First baby bird I've seen this year in Cambridge. It's probably about 15, 18 feet off the ground.